St. Nicholas.
Twas the night before Christmas, all through the house, not a creature stirred, not even a mouse.
as dry leaves before the hurricane flies. When the boat was an obstacle, mount to the sky.
So up to the housetop, the coursers they flew. With the sleigh full of toys and St. Nicholas too.
And then a twinkling I heard on the roof, the prancing and pawing of each little hoof.
Thank you.
beautiful. His dimples are merry, his cheeks like roses, his nose like a cherry. His mouth was drawn up with the bow, the bit on his chin was white as snow.
The stump of a pipe he held in his teeth, and the smoke it circled his head like a wreath. He had a broad chest, a little belly, circled wrap like a bowl full of jelly.
He was chubby and plump. I went jolly old elf. I laughed him when I saw him in spite of myself.
A wink of his eye and a turn of his head, he soon knew there was nothing more to dread.
Thank you. The Lord's awakening.
Well, don't let your terrible holiday spirit carry you away.
I think those six geese away look pretty uncomfortable.
Who came up with 12 days anyway?
I thought there was only one day.
12 days, absolutely 12 days. Don't let anybody else talk you into nothing less than 12 days.
That's right, I think at least 12 days is cookies to make with snow.
Shopping, I've got to do more shopping.
I've got to learn the bell part of the Christmas caroling.
Shopping, I've got to do my shopping.
If we're going to celebrate 12 days of Christmas, we better get cracking. This place doesn't look like Christmas at all.
We need some decorations.
Yeah, my way, Kate. I've got presents to buy.
Thank you.
Christmas around here.
Wait a minute, we forgot to decorate the tree. Oh no, how can we forget?
Whose job was it anyway?
Emery was on the list.
Where is Emery? Has anybody seen him?
No, I haven't seen him. Have you seen him?
I'm over here looking for a bedtime snack.
Well, if we all pinch in, we can decorate this tree in no time. that's my letter to the North Pole.
Thank you.
love playing outside. I hope Santa brings me a new pair of skis.
I hope he gives me a sled.
Are you kidding? I hope he brings me a cruise to the Bahamas.
Oh, come on. There's plenty to do outside in the evening. If Christmas includes a beautiful lake of snow.
Peace. Come and sing with us.
Thank you.
Yeah, maybe 10 days of Christmas is all you can really handle. Don't look now, but I think that teddy bear winked at me.
Glad you said something, because I think that toy guy gave me a Cub Scout.
Yeah.
as dry leaves before the hurricane flies. When the boat was an obstacle meant to the sky.
So up to the housetop, the coursers they flew. With the sleigh full of toys and St. Nicholas too.
And then a twinkling I heard on the roof, the prancing and pawing of each little hoof.
Thank you. eyes how they twinkle. His dimples how merry, his cheeks like roses, his nose like a cherry.
His mouth was dark with the bow, the boot on his chin was white as snow.
The stump of a pipe he held in his teeth, and the smoke it circled his head like a wreath.
He had a broad face, a little belly, struck with a lap like a bowl of jelly.
He was chubby and plump. I went jolly old elf. I laughed him when I saw him in spite of myself.
A wink of his eye and a turn of his head, he soon knew there was nothing more to dread.
Oh! Holiday spirit carry you away.
I think those six geese away look pretty.
thought there was only one day.
12 days, absolutely 12 days. Don't let anybody else talk to you into nothing less than 12 days.
That's right, I think at least 12 days is Tricky's to make it snow.
Shopping, I've got to do more shopping.
I've got to learn the bell part of the Christmas caroling.
Shopping, I've got to do my shopping.
If we're going to celebrate 12 days of Christmas, we better get cracking. This place doesn't look like Christmas at all.
We need some decorations.
Yeah. Get my way, please. I've got presents to buy.
Thank you.
lot like Christmas around here.
Wait a minute, we forgot to decorate the tree.
Oh no, how can we forget?
Whose job was it anyway?
Amber was on the list.
Where is Amber? Has anybody seen him?
No, I haven't seen him.
Have you seen him?
I'm over here looking for a bedtime snack.
Well, we all can see we can decorate this tree in no time.
Thank you.
my letter.
Jolly and friendly. He's so sweet and cuddly.
I like him because he's so generous. Well, so generous.
got the cup there.
Alongside, with the peace.
song, so come and sing with us.
Thank you.
decorated the tree, gone on a sleigh ride, went Christmas caroling, and marched in a magical Christmas parade.
Twelve days doesn't seem like enough.
There can never ever be too many days at Christmas.
Or too much Christmas spirit.
I would like to see Christmas last all year long.
What's that, Cadence?
It's a gift that we're all over. It's a Christmas gift of love.
On the 12th day of Christmas, we give the gift of love.
There's a special gift for giving at a special time of year when friends are all.